see the police have made another lightning raid. Paddington drug orgy.
I suppose young Garth was involved.
One discovered naked in the kitchen. Breasts smeared with peanut butter. The police took away a bag containing 15 grams of cannabis resin. It may also contain a quantity of heroin.
Or a pork pie.
I beg your pardon?
I said the bag may also have contained a pork pie.
I hardly see a pork pie has got anything to do with it.
All right, then. What about a large turnip? It may also have contained a big turnip.
The bag was full of drugs.
Nonsense.
The bag was full of drugs. It says so.
The bag could have been full of anything. Pork pies, turnips, oven parts. It's the oldest trick in the book.
What book?
The Distortion of Truth by Association book. The word is may. You all believe heroin was in the bag because cannabis resin was in the bag. The bag may have contained heroin, but the chances are 100 to 1 certain that it didn't.
Not more likely than what you say.
About as likely as the tits spread with peanut butter.
You mind?
The tits were spread with peanut butter.
Nonsense.
It says so. Who's the man you are to think you know more about it than the press?
I'm an expert on tits. Tits and peanut butter. I'm also an expert drug pusher. I've been pushing drugs for 20 years.
Look here, I've had enough of this.
And I can tell you, a pusher protects his pitch. We want to sell him cigarettes and don't like competition, see? So we associate a relatively innocuous drug with one that is extremely dangerous. And the rags go along with it because they adore the dough from the ads.
I've had enough of this. I'm getting off a Datchet.
Getting off a Datchet won't help you. Getting off anywhere won't help you. I've had an octopus squatting on my brain for a fortnight. And I suddenly see that I am the only one that can help you. It would be pointless to go into the reasons why. But I've been worried sick about boils for a fortnight. Large boils, small boils, fast eruptors. They're incurable, all of them. I know that, and so does everybody else. Until they get one. Then the rules suddenly change. With a boil on the nose, there's a sudden overnight surge in faith. They want to believe something will work. He knows that, which is why he gets a good look in with a dying. Sells him hope, you see. But these boys would be full-time into real estate if anyone came up with a genuine cure for death.
Good God, this is a madman!
What do you know about God, you wire-haired Mick? Here, have her!